Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix Blind! For those of you too lazy to look below this video, I am the 64 Mario Man, and in the last episode we went to the Olympus Coliseum, finished that up as well as started it and stuff, and we met Zack and it was exciting, and we helped Hercules train and regain his relationship with Phil and things. Alright, anyway, and in this episode we will be going to the deep space. That was a really weird, introduction, actually.
Huh? What's that?
Whoa!
First!
Wait, what is that, though? Is this gonna be like a boss?
Try that again.
I really like this music. Like, what is the song? Take out the giant and versed. When we were Terra, we had the mob of them to take care of, but now we have this thing to deal with. Ooh. Take down the inverse from astride your keyblade. Attack with X and triangle. Okay. We're familiar with this. Yeah, we got this. Can I just say, for a second, I want to talk about this. The idea of, like, riding your Keyblade as a spaceship to travel to the different worlds is one of the coolest things in the world. Like, in the world, I guess I should say. Like, this is so neat. Like, the design of it is super cool. And, like, they put so much, like, little details. Like, in the bottom right corner, they have, am I gonna die? Can I? I don't know how to heal. Do I have healing things? Crap. I got distracted. Oh, okay. Well, that's all I need to do. Wing blade. What's that? Huh? Okay. Anyway, but like, seriously, like, this game puts so much detail into so many little things, and I love this so much. Also, that's disgusting.
Trying to catch a ride, huh?
Maybe. So did the ship abduct both of us then? Oh, we get to hear this awesome music again. The music in here is so good.
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
So is this after Terra came? Because Terra released Stitch. Like... Ah, the music's so good. Anyway, I need to stop, like, doing that. Hello?
So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
Fenton is just like, what?
The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it.
Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
Well.
Now you tell me. Stay right there. Lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something.
What the?
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Oh.
Friend. Circle.
Is that a wayfinder?
Whoa!
So Aqua must have been here before us too.
We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. No, you need to stay here.
Please tell me you gotta take him along with me the whole time. Just let me. No, Stitch, come back. I am still dying. Okay. Well, let's grab some crystals and items first. Awesome. Oh, great. Okay, then. Really quickly, actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to de-link. Because we haven't seen that for a bit. Okay. Okay, there we go. These things are really hard to kill. Am I just really bad or something? Or am I being dumb? Okay. Okay. Oh, seven. Come on. No. Ooh, hero's entrance. That's cool. I think that was one of the moves Zack used against Terra in the Colosseum battle. Anyway. And these things are difficult to kill. Like, what the crap? Why am I so weak? Why am I frozen? Okay. Okay. Cool. Like, I do no damage to these things. It's weird. Ooh, my combos are lasting quite a while, though. There we go. Okay, you, come here. Stop it. Oh, dear. Okay. Okay. We can try this again. Ooh, another bell. Hey! Money! Which I can honestly, like, buy some stuff if I wanted to. What was surprise one? What was that? Oh, that must be a finisher. There we go. Alright. Where do I need to go? Oh, the D-Link is almost gone. Really quickly. Oh, I guess we're going somewhere. Never mind. Oh. Well, great. I hope there wasn't anything I missed over there. Oh, great. Eliminate all the invers to clear the barriers. Well, this is just nice. Okay. Okay. I don't know why I did that. There we go. Okay. Oh. Surprise one, that's what this is. Huh. I wonder what that does specifically. You, come here. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Okay. Alrighty then. Ooh, we got diamond dust up in here, so you guys are gonna get wrecked. Okay. I'm getting a lot of items from this. It's actually awesome. So. Okay. Let's take care of these guys. I swear, my attacks are not doing as much. I wonder if I should have equipped that Keyblade that I got. Okay. Let's do Diamond Dust here. And, okay. What I'm gonna do, actually no, there's not enough. I was gonna say, I need to start using Shot Locks more often. Because those are great items to use. Fever Pitch! Oh, I'm going fast. Okay, ooh, a Wellspring Crystal, awesome. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Okay. I wonder how long this goes for. Okay, you get out of here. Okay, I have surprise one. Oh, Okay, we're fine. Fine-ish. You need to stop jumping around. You're making me... Oh, I made a mistake. Okay, oh. Oh, I knew that was coming. I don't know what I was doing to solve it, though. I wonder why I can't use my D-Links. Like, I think the thing's full. Oh, crap. I thought I was turned around the other direction. Oh, no. Oh, well, that was just super. Okay. You. No, just come here. Like, why are these taking me so long to kill? Am I just stupid? Maybe. Okay, there we go. We beat one wave. I do have time to... Oh, okay, now I can D-Link. That was weird. Command Dex. No, this is all like... Those can all level up. Is there anything we can mill, though? I could use Yrgurvira and Magnet to give me something. Let's try a Pulsing Crystal. Ooh, we got... What the... Turn into a rare command. Magnet Spiral. Neat. That sounds pretty good. I will get it in a second. In other things, I feel like there's something we got that... Yeah. Air Slide. And I never equipped Reversal. Duh. That was like the cool thing we got. That was like... Yeah. you know? Okay. I want to look at this really quickly as well. Okay, yeah, I know. We've never been in here before. So, we've kind of taken this path. So, I guess it's okay for now. Alright. Can I do a different... Do I have any other... I didn't think so. That was not a complete sentence. Whatever. Let's go! Then. Okay. Let's go ahead and D-Link with... Zack again. Although this might not have been a great idea because he doesn't have a heal, I don't think, so... Okay. Oh, here we go. So he just has basically these. Not much variety. Oh, come on, give me... Well, never mind. We'll never know what I could have possibly gotten because I got destroyed from behind me. That move is so good. Okay. Oh, and nothing. We got zero, just like usual. Okay, come on. I'm sorry if my commentary is kind of like all over the place. Like, I'm trying to focus on killing these things, but like, this is all that this has been so far. There hasn't been much like exploring only, if that makes any sense. I'm trying to keep my eyes open for the little things that will tell me when there's something's like, or when Zack has leveled up, is what I'm trying to say. I haven't seen any so far, so hopefully I didn't miss any. Oh, stop it. This is really frustrating. My combos in the air are long now, though. That's for sure. Okay. Oh, stop it. Oh, it's right there. Hey, we got Berserk. I'm not exactly sure what that does, but either way, I'm sure it's better than nothing. Maybe not, though, because maybe I'll just die, because I don't have second chance. Dang it. If I do retry, I think I'll stay with... Oh, I'm going to start all the way back here. You're kidding me. Oh. Really quickly... I want to try... Okay, yeah, Zack's thing stayed, so I'm just going to D-Link with Snow White. Well, I guess that works. Okay. I was like, are you going to go forever then? Okay, yeah, that puts them to sleep. Okay. Okay. Got some stuff there. Okay, and then Doc's a heal, so... Alright. Sweet memory. What does that do? Whoa! Whoa, this is really good. Goodness, Snow White. Where did you pull that from? Okay. Okay, yeah, I got her thing. Sweet, gauge boost. I wonder if that increases, like... It probably increases... Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Derp. Okay. Cool. That's... She... Man, Snow White is surprisingly really good as a dealing person. Okay. Let's put some people to sleep here. Oh, I got Sneezy, too. That's a win. That's great. Okay, let's do this again. Wow. Man, I need to... I see what you guys mean when you're like, you're not using enough dealings, because these are amazing. Oh, stop. Stop it. Okay, I have... What the crap? This is incredibly frustrating. But, I mean, in the very least, it's helping me level up my dealings, so... I feel like I'm kind of cheating the system, but whatever. although, like, this is stupid to have to try and get through this like this. Okay, let's go ahead and D-Link with Terra. Why not? Since all of them are level 1 now, we're going to start getting some of them to level 2. Oh, I got, locked onto by this thing. Okay. I forget that I have that move where when I block stuff, I can, like, strike back. What I really need is a renewal block, which I think I might be able to meld if I get block in Asuna, so. I'm getting a lot of, like, crystals and stuff, too. Like, in all reality, like, me losing this isn't destroying me that much, as long as I'm not using items myself. So, like, I'm kind of just... It's, like, standard grinding, as far as I can tell. So, which, in all honesty, isn't a bad thing at all. Because I've kind of just been going through a lot of the worlds rather quickly. Okay. Terra is very strong. Okay. Don't do that. That's right. Okay. You. Time for wave number 2. I need to keep an eye out for Terra's little thing. I don't remember what they're called. The D-Link stars? Is that like the official name for them? Probably not. But whatever. And I've got this guy in a corner. Not anymore. Oh, be careful. Goodness. Okay. Okay. Yeah. This is taking forever. Okay. There you go. Man. Oh, I don't know. That looks kind of weird. Okay, there we go. Alrighty. Whew. One thing down. Are my blizzards leveled up yet? Blizzara? Yeah, both of them leveled up. Awesome. So I can meld them with a... Blizzara and Blizzara with a Wellspring Crystal should give me second chance. It didn't. Did I use the wrong crystal? I must have used... Wow. Welp. I do have a Blizzara that I can try leveling up, and I can probably buy a Blizzara at a store when I get one. That sucks. Oh, I suck at this game. Dang it. Oh well. Okay, you guys. Let's just take care of this right now, like this. Alright. That didn't seem to do, like, anything at all. Am I just dumb? Oh, are they fire enemies? Are these guys fire enemies? They might be. Oh, I... What's hap... What? Oh, I'm... They are. I bet you what happened was... I, like, healed them. Okay. Ooh, that was kind of cool. They brought them all to me. Oh, yep. Blister does like tons of damage, so like... Oh, stop it. Although they're doing electric attacks. Huh, I don't know. I don't know very much about anything in this game, so we shall see. I'm so mad that like... Oh, I pressed... Okay, I need to press square there? I'm disappointed in myself that I allowed such a travesty to happen. I need second chance to do well in this game. And I need to stop doing that, if I'm being honest. Let's do Mickey. Someone said that his final form is really good too, so... Alright. Oh, my battery's running low. Does everyone see that? Alright, I should be able to do this episode just fine. Okay, here we go. Oh! Ooh! Triangle! Circle! X! Ooh! That was exciting. Okay, oh! Nope. Okay. Finding Strike. Mind Shield. Plus he has Cura, so... Neat. Oh, X. Circle. Triangle. Square. X. Circle. Triangle. Square. This episode has just been one gigantic, like, gauntlet thing and nothing else. Okay, I'm looking for his D-Link star. Can't see it anywhere. I need to keep an eye on my health. Okay. Let's do some of this. Okay. Okay. Ooh, square. X. Circle. This is a really good move, so, like, I'm not complaining that I'm using it. Although, I might... Yeah, I kind of blew up that thing. There it is! There it is! Nope. Grab it. There we go. Okay. Double EXP. What?! I think... Oh! Yes. Sign of faith. What is that? Whoa. Okay. Ooh. That was really good. Okay. Well, I'm actually kind of overall, I'm pleased with how that turned out, even though I did lose because I leveled up like 3 people in D-Link. So that's pretty awesome. It's just disappointing that I wasted the opportunity to get, what?
I don't know how you did it, but you won't get away again.
No!
You haven't fooled me.
No!
You wanted the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are. An abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
No! I'm so upset right now. Okay. I need a map, that's what I need. I'm very lost. Okay, I'm assuming I can't go this direction. So... I don't know how much of these enemies I want to fight, because I kind of did some hardcore leveling up already. So I'm going backwards? Huh. Okay. Alrighty then. Ooh, we got Fever Pitch here. Okay. Ooh. Man, the combat in this game in particular gets really good really quickly. Because like in the other Kingdom Hearts games, when you only have, like, one story to follow, like, the amazingness of your, wow, except I can't hit anything. The amazingness of your combo, like, takes longer to get there, but at the same time, I feel like in those games, it's kind of becomes incredibly cinematic and astounding. Like, this game doesn't have quite that level of, like, combat complexity, but at the same time, like, you get to do like some cool combat things much quicker, especially with the use of D-Links. Alright, this is a really good move. They literally just dragged them to my face. I wonder how much that's leveled up. Probably not too much considering we didn't equip it very long ago. Okay. Okay, you, come here. Oh yeah, Blizzard is just level 2, dang. Okay. Alrighty then. I need to get to a store so I can buy another Blizzard. That's what I need to do. Where am I even going? I'm lost. Like, I'm very confused. Bye. This is where I started, isn't it? Oh no. Whoa, that was close. Alrighty then. Ooh, I'm just literally destroying everything. Okay, you come here. Ooh. Man, this is like just the level up episode. I'm getting all the things. Okay. I know that I really probably don't necessarily have to attack everything, but it's really... I do that wrong every time! Okay, so whenever that happens, I need to, like... That's my finisher, I think, so... In all honesty, I should just watch when that comes up on the bottom, so I know that I need to wait instead of just mashing buttons like I'm used to. Anyway. Alright. I'm just skipping you guys. I can't... Okay, there was a door right there. I walked all the way backwards. I just... Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. There is things here. Let's buy some stuff. Let's buy a Lazara. I have enough money for one. Do we have an Asuna here? Probably. I imagine we do. Okay. Then I think... Actually, I might have to buy a block. I'm not sure. Well, no, I think I should have enough. Hold on. I can meld a lot of things. Kira and Kira, along with... Let's do a pulsing crystal. Gives me... That gave me second chance. I don't even need to level up the other one anymore. That means I just bought it for no reason. I guess I could sell it back, but... Is it not Asuna and Block? Let me try... melding stuff now? Maybe... Nope, I just couldn't... Huh. I know that, like, we had Renewal Block as Terra. Someone tell me how to do that. Because I can't seem to remember. And Counter Rush. Alright. Well. No. Go to this one. Okay. Let's do Kiraga. With that now. So, I guess I don't even need to level this up anymore. Is there something else that I can put on that will give me an ability? Ars Arcanum I could try and do, except I have Tornado Strike on. Let's do that. Why not? Whatever. Looks good to me, so. Alright, and because we haven't done, like, anything in this episode, I'm gonna keep going. Even though it's gonna be long, but whatever. Continue. I wish there was a... Actually, I think I might have one. Really quick. Yes. I want this. I'm gonna go to Balloon Letter and use that. And restore my D-Link gauge. So that way we can level up some more D-Links in the future. Where is Kiraga? There we go. Cool. Let's continue for real. I'm sorry this episode's been like all over the place, but... Oh, we're in this room. We're at the bottom of this room. This was the gravity room, right? Okay, let's D-Link with, let's do Terra. Although, Mickey might be good for grinding purposes simply because I can now get double EXP, which is incredible. Man, my air combos are very long. Okay. Ooh. I'm really liking where I am at right now in regards to combat. I feel like I'm doing pretty good. And I feel like I'm getting a lot of abilities as well, so. Like this episode in particular, we've gotten so many. Okay. Ooh. Okay. You die. Oh, stop it. Okay. Woohoo. Okay. I do feel like, for some reason, a lot of these enemies are taking me much longer to, like, get through. Like, I can't exactly mow through them very well at all. But that's fine. Okay. Oh, stop it. Nope. Oh, don't make this... No. Just level up Terra, and then it'll be good. Oh, no. I'm really worried about my health because Terra doesn't have any healing moves in his D-Link, turns out, which I kind of rely on. Oh, stop. Okay, there was second chance. I need to revert. I didn't do it in time. I pressed X instead of triangle. What's wrong with me? Oh, well. At the very least, I can try D-Linking with, say, Aqua or something instead. Let's try that. It's right there for me. Alright. Have I finally beat everything on this floor? Maybe. Okay. I'm a little sad that I didn't get a D-Link star for Aqua. I hope I didn't miss any. I don't think I did. I was looking around for them. So I imagine she just must be close. Whoa! Okay, any chests on this side? I'm not dealing with any enemies at the moment. I have, like, I've only fought things today. I haven't done, like, anything else. Okay. Let's, put that down so that the chest... Wait, can I open the chest? Like, oh, okay, it fell down. Oh, no! 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 You stupid! No! Was that really necessary then? Like, we were at the top and now I have to go all the way down to the bottom. Alright. Great. Super. You. Whoa. I do enjoy, like, jumping high, though. I think it's fun. I'm in space. Woo. Alrighty. I need to get that chest. This is important to me. Okay. Oh, no. Nope. 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 There we go. No! Just jump! Goodness. Oh, nope. I'm not gonna do it again. I'm not gonna push myself off of the platform. Nope! Just... Jimmy, just open. Just... I can't open it without... Oh my... Wait. Wow. Ooh, that's a new shot lock. See, that's why we needed to get that. That was an important chest. Adjust. Okay.
I don't know how long I'm gonna go for. I feel like we've accomplished nothing, so I really don't want to just be like, I'm done. But at the same time, like... Okay, I need this. I'm gonna need to get it eventually, so... That was perfect. Oh, can I get back? I can get back! Did everyone see that? Successful platforming in Kingdom Hearts by yours truly. That will not be happening again, so I hope you guys caught it while you wanted it. Okay. I got more recipes. I need to grab that thing down there. Okay. I'm kind of ignoring all- Ah, oh, there's a chest. Fine. You don't need to do the cinematic thing. I know what pressing the button does. Okay. You, come down here. There you go. Okay, just open. Thank you. Fleeting crystal, great. Super. Okay. Where was the thing that I saw? There it was. Oh. An ice cream sticker. Oh. Woo, you can just glide basically everywhere with this on. Ooh, this is a big chest. It's gonna be a recipe, I assume. Ooh, a just a Xehanort report sitting up here in deep space. That's fine. Okay. Oh, I missed that chest too. Oh, stop it. This is bad. This is actually legitimately bad right now. Okay. Okay, I just need... I'm not in the mood to attack things. I've done lots of leveling this episode. I just want to go out the hangar. That Unverse is still... I guess I need to go in there. That's fine, then. Like, I don't even think I need... Yeah, I don't need to, like, have gravity weird to do that. Just jump up. Go! Alright. What to do? Let's check out my, this for sure I can change to that. Nothing's leveled up. I'm just gonna go for it. Like, this might be a boss, actually. Considering how long we've been in the world, but I mean, in all honesty. Yep, there it is. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, time to take this thing out.
End of the line.
You hear me? I'm gonna destroy you.
Hey! What is it?
Do you speak Experiment 626, Ben? Lilo and Stitch was such a good movie. And this music is so good. Is this just like... This is just boss theme, I'm assuming this is what... I'm so ready! Defeat the Unverse. When Experiment 626 starts hopping, throw him at the enemy. Alrighty. Okay. You got this, Stitch. I believe in you. He's just like waddling everywhere. That's so great. I can't exactly like lock on or anything. Oh, here we go. Woo! That's pretty great. Is there anything else there is to do? Like, can we hurt him at all in any other sense of the word? Probably. There we go. Oh, Air Combo Plus is really going to be helping me out in this fight. As well as this. Okay, what is this? X. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's damage to the ship. So I bet when that thing latches onto the middle core, because they were talking about how the ship is unstable and things, so we need to stop it from getting latched onto the ship. And basically, that's when I throw a Stitch. Sounds good. Oh, stop it. Come here. There we go. Okay. This doesn't seem too bad right now. Okay, what is this going to be? X again? Okay. Quite a bit of money and stuff. Oh, I wish I could get up to those higher things up there. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a command thing right here. So I can activate this. Oh, no, I need to do it again. Okay. There we go. Okay, so now I can jump high. Cool. That's actually a really unique idea for this boss fight. Oh, he's invisible? There we go. Okay. Well, as long as I can lock on, that's not that big of a deal. Okay. Go! Take him out. There he is. Okay. I love how, like, Kingdom Hearts is just kind of like, what's gravity? Like, gravity's not real, is it? Oh no. Just heal, please. Come on, Ben. Okay. Okay, there you are. Just... Oh, dang. That was, like, a super move. Ugh. That was frustrating. Oh, well. We got this. I'm just gonna retry. Now I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna rearrange my commands so I have a few more useful items. Okay, Tornado Strike is good. Let's try some Blizzaga would be helpful because that gives me Air Combo Plus as well. Thundara, Magna Spiral isn't too great. I can put on a High Potion though. So I have something else to kill myself with. Sounds good. Just grab some things. All right. I'm not giving up. Let it be known that I suck at this game and still managed to beat it somehow. Okay, I don't need this. At least the music's... Do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. Alright, yes, I know what to do. Let's take care of this thing. Terminal. Okay. I do like how unique the boss fight is, though, in the sense of having the ship have a damage meter, as well as having Stitch on your side helping you out. Like, a lot of what am I trying to say? And there's just so much unique, like this whole, the whole mechanic of like throwing Stitch around this, like, you're not gonna use that again. Like, I died instantly there. That camera. I wonder why I'm doing so poorly. I need to be a little more, like, not just going guns blazing. I do that a lot with games. I just go straight in without thinking of what I should actually do. Okay. Okay, that's... Okay, I can do this. Okay. I just need to keep an eye, a really good eye on my health, because I don't even have to be, like, in the red at all for me to die. Oh, get out. Nope. Okay. Whew, let's not do that again. Okay, you there. I should have changed my thing off of surprise. Are you serious? Like, he jumps so high. And now he's down there. He moves so erratically. Ugh! Okay. Okay, this is gonna work for me then, I guess. Dang it! Ah! Oh my gosh. This is such a dumb thing. I even, like, leveled up a bunch at the beginning. Why am I doing so bad? Okay. Just breathe. Okay. I did pretty good the first time. And I didn't use the terminal first thing the first time. I kind of just kept around it. Okay. Like, that is the most annoying finisher thing. I don't even know what, like... It needs to stop. That's what it needs to do. Okay. Like, I get ready to do a combo, and then it's just like, nope, you're in for a surprise. Okay. It was worth a shot. Oh, I need to get up there. Okay. Oh, I hit my head. Super. Okay. Okay, I just need to kind of keep my distance, maybe. Oh, I missed. I say keep my distance, and then I'm charging for him, like... Like, what? That's so... Okay, there we go. Oh, that's useful. Oh, nope. I'm actually gonna heal right now. Like, I know that sounds stupid and wasteful, but I need to keep my health at max for as long as possible. Oh, I need to get out. I need to get out of here. Okay. Ooh, that does so much damage so quickly. Okay. You can do whatever you want, sir. Like, except for that. Don't. It's disgusting. There are children somewhere in the world. I don't know if they're watching this or not. Probably not, but whatever. Not a lot of people are watching this in the first place, so. Okay. Oh, dodge! Don't! Okay. Okay. Everything's fine. Oh, that didn't work. Why didn't it work? Like, I can't even see what's happening. Okay. This is getting dangerously close to... The ship needs to just not get hit anymore. Okay. Okay. That's dangerous. Go! Just... Okay. He needs to... Okay. Just keep my distance the best as I can, and then I attack him afterward. That's the best strategy, I think. Okay. There we go. That did some good damage. I pressed X! Ah! And now he's invisible. Okay. Oh, no. No. Okay, get off of there, you stupid little... Ugh. Okay. The ship... Oh, what is that? That did not look like it would have been good. Okay. Oh, we're... No, 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 no. Oh, I am losing, like, weeks off of my life from this battle. Why is this, of all the things, like, the thing I'm having trouble with? Okay, wow, I got the surprise and hit nothing because he's moving around too much. Super. Why did I use that? Okay. Nope. Not today. Oh, he's so close to being dead. And I'm on the ground. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was good. Will that kill him? Aw, yes. Oh, and deck capacity increased. That was such a stupid fight to be bad at. I am so sorry to every unfortunate soul that stumbled their way through this entire episode. Whoa.
What's gotten into you?
Wayfinder broke. Well, don't worry. Friendship's more than an object.
Friendship circle?
Don't let the little mimic fool you. You saw for yourself what kind of monster that thing is. All it knows how to do is hurt and destroy.
Monster? He helped me stop the monster!
You must have triggered some sort of mutation. Hidden in the little freak's genetic coding.
Yeah, totally. That's what happened.
Friend!
That's right. We are friends.
Better say your goodbyes now, because 626 is about to be destroyed. Stop that!
Yeah!
Come on!
Sound the alert! Prisoners on the loose! Don't let them get away!
Is this not over? We're not done yet. Alright. Oh, okay. We got away. Oh. We have to, like...
Where are we going?
Hyperdrive has been activated. System charging. Warning. Guidance is not functional. Navigation failure. Do not engage hyperdrive. Repeat. Do not engage...
Oh no.
What's going on?
Oh no. I'm like genuinely sad right now. What? That's all? That's all I get. Wow. Lame. I'm upset. Oh well. No. Okay, anyway, I am so sorry for what happened in this episode. Goodness me, that was... ugh. That could have gone better. Anyway, let's just kind of put this behind us and we can move on or something. Anyway, next time on Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix Blind, we will be exploring Neverland and probably completing it. I'm trying to do as best as I can, roughly completing a world, an episode, which is kind of why I didn't want to stop on that last one, even though, like, it would have been smart. Simply because you guys probably could have helped me fight that boss better. Anyway, if you like this episode, please give it a like. It really helps me out and keeps me motivated to make more videos. Comment if you feel so inclined, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye! Or something.